Hi everyone, and congratulations on starting and continuing on your journey with me right here. So start is such an important, pivotal, essential step. Sometimes it feels like you're embarking on climbing Mount Everest. That important, and you've done it. Hearty, hearty, hearty congratulations. Stop comes along with start. It's somewhere it's even more essential to stop certain things that we are doing in order to get on with the new program. So you're essentially leaving your old programs and getting on with the new programs. So stopping something that's not working out for you, or with your awareness now, you know that there is a better way of continuing with your self-talk, which brings you power, as opposed to continuing with your self-talk, which takes away a lot of power. So you'll have to stop those thoughts, words, self-talk, accepting others. Programs of you, but others' perception of you, along with your own perception of you, along with your own self-belief. So it's, you've started, you've stopped. Some of us sometimes can put both steps into stop and then out of stop into start. Some of us sometimes still have one leg in stop, one leg in start, and that's okay. What is happening is, you, first of all, to come to this realization takes months, years, sometimes lifetimes. So thank yourself, celebrate yourself for the awareness. Today's video is about continuing. Continue, continue, continue. Yes, celebrations are in order. We're celebrating, we're congratulating each other. Now, whether both your steps are into start of the new program with healthy self-talk, powerful self-talk, and realizing your personal power, the measure to which is up to you. If you would like to put it down in on scale from 0 to 5, 0 to 10, have your own legend, have your own definition, that's, and your body will let you know. Today, if you have the same trigger, you know that the intensity, because of the awareness, you're able to tackle it, you're able to stop it in its tracks, and you're able to know that this is not what you will choose to take over you. As some of us, if we still can, it by itself was such a huge Mount Everest that now it's not going to, the old programs may keep coming along with us, right? And let's schedule time, so okay, fine. Your old self-talk has come back to you, fine. Hi, thank you for making me realize that I'm still on my way. I'm going to continue to take steps in the direction that I want to. That's again the beauty of stopping, is you are taking the direction in towards start, which is your direction of focus, which is your personal power. So you are saying, hi, okay, let me schedule time, I'm going to talk to you, I'm going to acknowledge you, you're still with me, you've been with me for years together, I got this now, thank you. I'm going to continue to take steps in the direction of what I have started now, which is my new world of personal power. It's what I know better now. It's what I'm going to continue to put into practice now. Even if I take one step ahead at a time, even if before I've taken steps and I have taken 10 steps back, sometimes I'm still going to continue to walk this way now. So continue, guys. Continue, 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 continue. It's okay. Some days are good, some days are bad. At any given point in time, know that you have the personal power. You have everything you need. You're choosing to activate it. continue to keep activating it through your self-talk, through your gratitude, through your journaling. You know what works best for you now. That is the power of awareness itself. And now, along with awareness, you're continuing to tread the way, to tread the path of increasing your personal power in a healthy way, with a healthy program, which is yours. It's your perception of you. It's your self-belief. And that truly brings you closer with clarity, purpose, alignment, and power that I decide, responsibility. Whether I feel good, whether I feel bad, I know I can change the feeling if I change my thought. Continue, guys. Thank you for being here.